signal to me that they are, well, that they are ready to begin this wonderful, wonderful concert. I am Dr. Moynihan. I am the interim principal here at EPO School. I have the pleasure of introducing this wonderful fourth grade course. They've been working very hard since September with our phenomenal music person, our music teacher, Mr. Beltram, who does an amazing job with these kids. Correct, guys? Mesmerized by their singing abilities, by what they have learned to do. They have six selections for you, so please sit back and enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you again all for being here this morning. Sorry about having to change the date of the concert. Our snow day earlier in the month messed up our 6-day cycle, so that's what ended up having to bump it off to today. So we will have another concert planning for May or June, and hopefully the snow days won't be bothered out at that point. So, and again, thank you all for being here. And this is our last song, Shalom Habarim.
Enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed that, but some of you I know were hiding your faces, so mums and dads and aunties and grandmothers and whatever could not get photos. So all of you, put those papers down, and put a big smile on your face, and let the photos begin. And then I have a few other. Songs. Many of you were not even looking at, did you notice some of them weren't even looking at the words? They had memorized all the words as well. That's a pretty significant accomplishment for fourth graders. So we applaud you for that, my friend.
Right.
And no matter what you celebrate at this time of the year or don't celebrate, we always celebrate the belief in that people are good and kind.
Yeah.
And that's what we talk about each and every day here at Epole School. We have our school motto, which is, repeat with me, imagine, believe, and believe. So if we imagine a world where everyone is kind to others, and we believe that we have the power to do it, then we have the opportunity to achieve it. So what you get to achieve now, after tomorrow, is 12 days with your children. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you to the children.